Smelly. I bar. Lots of times. Every other time I can. I'm not unlucky either. I am not unlucky. I'm honest with you. I couldn't swim if I was alone, could I? I was. See if I can wake her up by throwing some small stones at the window. She might hear. Zara! Help me! Can you help me? I'm locked out, can't you see? You knew? Then why didn't you? Why not, Zara? Used to be my friend, my best friend, my invisible friend. Why are you doing this? What have I ever done to you? Zara! Do you think I'm smelly as well? I mean, they might have friends. God. What do I do now? I can't stay all here all night. Where am I going to go?
I'm had went to my head. Step outside, summer signs in bloom. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. Cause you ain't ever gonna burn my heart out. So, Sally, come away. She knows it's too late as she's broken up. Her soul slides away. But don't look back in anger, I heard you say. So, Sally, come away. She knows it's too late as she's walking on by.
Yeah, no, that's not it.
Freya, you need to learn the homing call of Graham the Ferret.
Finally! The moment you've all been waiting for. I'm Graham, the best one here. Right, firstly, what are those buffoons doing now? They could just politely ask me. No need for all that drama, really. Secondly, like, as I mentioned before, I am the best here, but there's not much competition. Because he thinks he owns me. But he can't even chop a tree right. I mean, his son can do it better than him. That's saying something. These two, Hansel and Gretel, drive me mad. I don't know how she deals with them.
Oh, darling, I still remember the first time you met your parents. You still know how to impress all of them.
Oh, Mushka, just like the good old days. As long as we keep popping our eggs out, nothing can go wrong.
Thank you.
very much.
Thank you.
good, I suppose it could be true. But there are things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smaller than men that I like. Press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, and refuse to see it through. That's a thing I never do. I could stay home.
Mountains and oceans. You came to a place you never imagined you would be. You've brought with you the strength of a hurricane and carry with you the weight of the world on your shoulders. Little do you know that when I speak with you, I get a little taste of home. We speak as if we have known each other for generations. Familiarity comforts us both in a way we have been longing for. You give me the strength and the hope that is not lost in our community. Hey, yeah.
wild ride. Teenage life is a wild ride, full of ups and downs, side to side. It's a time of change, growth, and learning, of figuring out who you are and yearning.
Embracing the cold and bold, in her snowy wonderland, forever young. She's winter's fun, a sparkling ray, under the sun, a spirit with me.
Little limpet. A tiny limpet, out all alone, with only a barren rock to call its home. And still it doesn't yield to the pestering wind, hoping to sweep it far afield, off the jutting rocks, so short-chipped. Shell weathered and whittled, eroded, ridged, battered and brittled. The tiny limpet, beaten down, yet despairing not to drown. In the crashing waves, it dares and braves, and battles for drier ground. But one day limpet will be dislodged from the perch, and caught up in the lurch of the billowing ocean, and its whirlpool of motion, till it washes up on the shore, pulled in by the draw of the foamy swash, and to the scrabbling backwash, limpet does resist to being withdrew, as it grapples with the slough. And who knows, perhaps this limpet will be pocketed by me or by you.
A place. A place. Dreams are a world where I can fly, where troubles fade and fear subside. A place where I can touch the sky. Reality is a place where I try, where I often struggle and collide. Dreams are a world where I can fly. In dreams I escape and I defy, the limits are what I decide, a place where I can touch the sky. But when I wake, I can't deny that dreams are only a brief aside, dreams are a world where I can fly. Though fleeting, they help me get by, in a place where I must abide, a place where I can touch the sky. So when I close my eyes and sigh, I know that I can safely reside, in dreams where I can truly fly, a place where I can touch the sky.
Thank you. Left, 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 left forest of fishbone,
forest of applecore,
forest of eggshells,
forest of wanting more,
forest of weariness,
forest of growing doubt,
forest of getting lost,
forest of without,
forest of hovering death.
Getting me in that cage you had.
Get in the cage, boy!
Now, Hansel, I'm going to keep you here and feed you until you are perfectly clamped. Then, I shall cook you and eat you all up!
Let's sing songs to forget the horrors of what we've just seen.
Beautiful raindrops and roses. Bright eyes like fire.
Don't sing that! It's a wonder we're still here.
You can't get rid of us easily. Thank the heavens for proliferation.
That's a big word.
I know. It means productive species.
Tonight we're gonna do ourselves justice, 'cause we're taking thorns, but we're gonna hear them live. In consort,
divorce, beheaded,
died, divorce,
beheaded,
survive.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching off the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Dancing to the beat, to the break of day was. We're gonna start again like it's the Renaissance. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But now we're ex-wives, divorced.
My name's Catherine of Aragon. Was married 24 years, I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican, so if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
I'm that Berlin girl and I'm up next. See, I wrote England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Groove.
My son was duly born. I died. That's not what I sing. Mom, I used to cram and you'll suddenly sing.
Divorce.
Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Ja.
When he stole my portrait, he was like,
ja.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pit. Funny how we discussed that, but never every little.
Bring up your ears and a cap.
When you lost her,
beheaded.
My promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Kay Howard is here, and the fun's begun.
Survive.
Lie down on the final bite. I saw him till the end of his life.
I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how I got this far.
Do you wanna know how we got this far then? Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Get your hands up, get this party buzzing. You wanna clean me? Well, it's half a dozen. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But now we're one of a kind. The category two. Many years lost in history. We're free to take our crowning glory for 5 more minutes.
Get your hands up!
We're one of a kind. The category.
Someone mentioned you are all alone. I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking. Now these cigarettes won't stop me wondering where I don't let go. Keep a hold. You look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel like grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, yeah, I'll leave the light on. Lately you've been searching. searching for a darker place to hide. It's alright, but if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed for miles. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home, don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I'll leave the light on.
Nature for herself, against infection and the hand of war. This happy breed of men, this little world. This precious stone set in the silver sea, which serves it in the office of a wall, or as a moat defensive of a house, against the envy of less happier lands. This blessed plot, this earth, this realm, this England. This nurse, this teeming womb of royal kings, feared by their breed and famous by their birth, renowned for their deeds as far from home, for Christian service and true chivalry, as is the sepulchre in stubborn jury of the world's ransom, blessed Mary's son, this land of such dear souls, this dear, dear land, dear for her reputation through the world, is now this tenement of Celtic farm, England bound in with triumphant sea, whose rocky shore. envious siege of watery Neptune is now bound in with shame. With inky blots and rotten parchment bonds, that England that was wont to conquer others hath made shameful conquest on itself. Ah, would the scandal vanish with my life? How happy then were my ensuing death.
Thank you.
the sun.